stroke, finally recovering forward or backward from the tail slide. The centrifuge now takes him up to about a 30-degree angle, revealing that its metal revolution to the shoulder roll. This is the centrifuge, like the ride on the inside of a rushing machine. Charlie Willett has developed this maneuver at the 1971 World Aerobatic Championships, but he rolled into the sky in aerobatic competition for the first time, rolling until he reached the apex. Engine choke continued his roll. This is Bill Stein's variation of Charlie Willett's tech roll.
Park the airplane in the sky and literally hang on.